If there's one thing this video has established, I'm hoping is that you can use your words to build apps. You can make them quickly, they're reliable, they're extendable, you can share them, you could monetize that, and you can go back and understand, huh, what did I mean there? Why is this happening? What's going on? It's all in your control. So this is Wantware, made by people, for people. Thanks for watching.